guys, it's Peach here again. Got another Minecraft video. Saturday. Also, the Dr. Carter with me. I found some peeps, you know, the little marshmallow peeps, they were originally like little chicks, but now there's rabbits and eggs and all kinds of stuff. There's some Dr. Pepper ones I found. They're actually kind of good. Not gonna lie, they're actually kind of good. And, honestly, kind of like them. They're pretty good. They taste like Peeps, but they're not as, like, gritty, in my opinion, the texture. And they have a Dr. Pepper aftertaste. This is probably going to be a shorter episode. Yeah, it might be, I don't know. There's almost a lot, and I probably need a little bit.
Thank you.
last time we played Adversary Furnace. Excuse me. We got a little bit more food. That's about it. I don't know if I smelted the bricks or not last episode. And fishing rod. Okay. Our goal for the day is going to be get one more white wool or get an ink sack. To make a bed for our little home. So that when I die, I don't respawn over there. You know, I could just yellow bed, I guess. Well, this cave. Wonderful. The gravel is waiting to fall. Hey, for it to fall. Ow. Shoot me. Skeleton. Hey, he dropped another bow. Oh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Baby, no. Yeah, come here. Try me. Fish. Chicken in my mouth over there. There's really nothing down here. Oh no, it continues. I hear you, spider. Are you skittering around? I'll probably make a creative world to build. I'll call it a Pichu build or something like that. Like Minecraft builds or something. It'll be a separate series, but it'll be kind of Minecraft. Dying of fire. More copper. tools, but unfortunately you can't. It would have been interesting if it was like a little bit more durable than gold, but not as durable as iron. But this is stronger than iron when it came to like, you know, like picking and stuff like that. You can pick and stuff. But, meh. Maybe one day we'll get either copper or emerald tools. Still waiting for it. You're pretty hungry down here, don't you? Oh, I could be in trouble. Torch down. That feeling is gonna be creepy. Creepy for Ollie. This is dangerous. Never dig straight up or straight down. Straight down is a little bit more dangerous. Straight down, you can fall into a cave, you can fall into lava. Straight up, you could have gravel, water, lava fall. Sand.
Thank you.
Some bone meal. Fun fact is actually a real thing. Guess let's cook up this piece of iron. Copper, I guess. Exposed, cut copper, weathered, oxidized, wax, exposed, wax, weathered, wax. slabs of different the box of destination, ice slabs, the same box, cut copper, rock of destination, excellent, block of raw copper, can I not make a lightning rod? Lightning rod's like really the only other thing copper is used for. Good news. Well, because I now have enough to actually one pickaxe. Oh, my respawn. My respawn point is built, so that's all that matters. Make some points this way. There you go. Yeah.